guys, welcome back to another interesting episode of Limonzi Kitchen. Thank you guys for your support. Please, if you are new to my channel, and any day di kan ya oba Limonzi Kitchen na me ma wako abasronko me patcho se won yan subscribe ya but mo di answer oba subscribe ya mami. Today we are going to prepare tilapia soup kobi nkwan. We have our tilapia here. Three tilapia. We have our tin tomato. We have our tolo beef, Ghana tolo beef, papa pa. They see him. Get tolo beef for here. Two large onions. We have our green pepper. Half of it. Half green pepper. We have our pepper. We have our garlic. We have our ginger and okra. And we have some seasoning over here. We have our tolo beef. And the tilapia. And the yebe boko bin kwan pa pa pa. Special one pa. Special. So before we have to dress the tilapia. Ntini yensha siye. Yensha siye oh. So first, you have to dress your tilapia. First, we'll be blending our ingredients. That's our pepper, ginger, garlic, and green pepper. What do you need to blend? Then you add your rosemary. What the rosemary kakra beguso. Now the ensu kakra kahona wa blend. So I have finished dressing my tilapia. So we are about to season the tilapia. Yepe season and ye de si wa kakra na bibia e rere mansa ne de aye nkwan. Into I'm adding my blended ginger, garlic, onions and green pepper. Na rosemary kakra na yede kan ho no. Rosemary kakra na yede kan. So I'm adding my spice. Na odo nsa afifa fifa ho. So we are starting our tilapia soup with our tolo beef. My blended spice now. Egum na me de my spice so egum ho come. So you then add your tin tomatoes. You add your tin tomatoes, you add your onion, and you add pepper. I've already added pepper when blending the spice. Then you cover it to simmer for 5 minutes. So now my sauce is well cooked, so I'll add enough water. Tomato ni mo na me hukuru mo gum. Tina bibi anoti tomato ni gumu ya men tuanchu ni hukuru mo gum. Be she nsu no dudu a ope on kwainu. Ti me she men kwainu. Ti nkwainu kata su me ugu faso ba akuna. Na wasisa o tilapia no. Ede egum.
Please, after adding the tilapia, don't be stirring it always. Unum bebre na enkwan no betete nam na ewom. So please, after adding your tilapia, you add your okra and leave it to cook for 10 minutes. I think now the onion is very soft, so I'll blend the onion and pepper and add it. Me no be bring yes a better tea. Blendy me onion and pepper no. Na me dear gum, Timmy Bibiana, na ma come and ashe. Because of tolo beef, no. Me far salt and gum ye. Timmy be blendier gum to see I am very soft. Let me take it up. So finally, I'm adding my blended onions and pepper. What the good movie are? Nothing. What can you know? What can change? What can change? If you answer now, what the unchain the gum? What the unchain gum movie are? And one. But me the Maggie bag could better. Me the Maggie cube need to move here. So now me the unchain atom. And quite in one, yeah, we unsubscribe. So I'm not imagining I'm a dear woman. So when you answer home, say a simple cry, so simple, very, very simple. And number brain, yes, I'll be loose with lap and a better tip. Simple cry, it's a roof as soon as what not to look beefing. And look at my meaning more. The roof was about 10 minutes beeping and crying a piano. And at Lapia to be a money in peepy brace, a light soup. Money in soup, a cream, money in peepa. And one. But more than I saw, over subscribe your mommy, now wash your mommy. That's so when you're a marine swa. With the ashes, they're yet Lapia soup or lemon's kitchen. Ko try pants kona ko ye bi na e de ye pa to ye bi bia wi ansa de nchin egun because tolo beef ni nchin wo pa na sa wo ba se wo nkwan e ho pa da mase bye.